May I leave you with this thought, that if you want a human rights body to secure your human rights, you have to have a court of human rights. That's essential as I see it. The European Court of Human Rights, you might probably know about it, has passed very landmark judgments establishing the human rights of its citizens by which the member countries in Europe are bound. So I think we should urge the human rights working bodies in other countries to press and ask for a court of human rights. I'm sorry I have to leave you quite shortly after this because of some other engagement. I hope you have a profitable discussion, and I hope something will result from this afternoon's discussion. Thank you.
Thank you. Unfortunately, Mr. Gerard has another flashing appointment. Thank you so much for coming and sharing your thoughts with us.
The next speaker is Mr. Harvey. He's, of course, well known to us too. He's another rah-rah man for human rights. And he's just come back from a meeting.